好啦，我阿美，
我系 Kiki，
Kiki 系咩？
徐嘢飞。
好啦，咁我哋已经离开咗流心，出发去下一站就系 Interlaken。咁上一集咧，我哋就去咗铁力士山，咁我哋都玩到咧成三点几。咁因为我哋成个行程好急啦，翻到去流心咧已经四点几，但我哋架车咧系5:06嘅，哇，砰砰声飞去酒店，系真系以飞嘅速度啊，3分钟去到酒店，拎我哋嘅两大一小就翻翻嚟啦呢个车站。咁之后咧就上咗呢一架车。仲要頭先我拎緊嘅夾嘅時候咧，太匆忙啦，之後唔小心 PK，
好慘。
然之後我一膝頭哥係爆肝咯，幾年嚟好耐都未試過撲得咁硬啊！
好慘啊！
係啊，推住夾，然之後因為行得太快，然之後成個人咧喺 Kiki 隔離飛起。
係啊，咁樣趴低啊！
係，因為有個小石博啦，然之後咧，我夾咧竟然衝唔過個石博，之後反而我自己就俾嗰個石博棘到，即係救命！唉，算啦，不過唔緊要。咁我哋咧就即刻展開我哋咧今集嘅行程啦。咁我哋而家已經上咗呢一架叫做黃金列車，
可以話係瑞士必搭嘅一個觀光列車啦。咁佢有個優點咧，就係佢嗰啲班數咧係會比起其他觀光列車咧係為多嘅。即係如果要留心去到我哋個 Interlaken 嗰度咧，差唔多係每一個鐘頭一班。所以佢就比較容易走時間。咁呢個黃金列車咧，其實有唔同嘅路段。咁我哋今次咧就係留心去 Interlaken。呢一架列車咧，嗰啲玻璃咧係特別大塊嘅。咁同埋佢一路行嘅時候，啲景色係非常非常之靚。一開始咧，我哋就會經過個湖，係圍住個湖咁樣行。佢基本上你係喺個湖嘅隔離，喺側邊咯。佢個湖咧一路都有啲霧氣咁樣升上嚟，感覺咧就好似仙境一樣，係非常非常之靚。即係我哋今次係黃昏嘅時間過嚟啦，咁所以你係會一路見到咧你啲山啊、湖啊，一路都係金黃色嘅。咁本身我哋係會預早一個鐘頭搭，我哋大概4:00搭，但我哋今次5:00搭咧，反而我都係有驚喜，因為佢日落嘅時候咧，佢所有嘢都係變到黃金色，好襯翻佢黃金列車呢一個名。咁 Interlaken 咧，德文嘅意思咧，即係湖水之間。佢嘅位置啱啱好就喺兩個湖嘅正中間，所以佢就叫做 Interlaken 啦。咁另外咧，佢呢度有個好好嘅地方，就係佢寫得好清楚我哋間酒店喺邊個位，同埋佢另外幾間酒店咧，佢都寫曬係點樣行過去，即係非常之清晰。可能因為呢個城鎮係比較細啲啊，佢酒店嘅數目都係有限嘅，咁所以佢就會咁樣直頭有埋指示牌話俾你聽點樣行過去。哇！我哋行咗9分鐘，終於嚟到啦，比我想象之中更加遠啦。
我哋去到咧差唔多到嘅時候咧，見到個酒店有一邊咧，竟然係裝緊修，嚇死我哋！我心諗，即係我哋間酒店係咪執咗笠啊？跟住之後再要兜到去另一邊咧，見到佢個正門，先至確認佢係營業中嘅。
咁我哋而家就啱啱 check in 完啦，就上埋嚟啦。頭先下面嗰個 reception 嗰個女仔，我覺得好風趣。佢咧同我哋講：呢個係咪你嚟嘅？我跟住我心諗：哇，點解你咁醒咧？咁都知道係我。跟住咧，佢就話：哦，因為你已經係呢度今晚最後一個客啦，所以肯定係你嚟嘅。喂，跟住我覺得勁好笑咯，真係。講翻正題先。咁我哋今次呢間房咧就一張雙床房，其實都係一樣，兩張單人床拼埋一齊。佢價錢咧就係1,524蚊，咁就包埋早餐嘅。同埋佢嘅位置咧，其實大概係 Interlaken OST 嗰邊咧行過嚟大概9分鐘嘅。咁其實 Interlaken 咧佢有兩個唔同嘅火車站，今次落車個 Interlaken OST 咧，咁就比較多啲火車啊，譬如我哋今次嗰架黃金列車啦，或者有一啲其他快啲嘅列車都會喺嗰邊落嘅，大家就睇翻清楚啦。
好啦，咁其實呢間酒店咧，講真嗰句咧，其實佢比較舊式一啲嘅，兼且咧佢上到嚟咧，譬如啲走廊啦，或者係啲 lift 咧，嗰啲感覺咧有少少似咧大學嗰啲 hall 啊，係啦，即係拉幾對門先入到嚟間房咁，一眼咧都睇曬呢間房噶啦。我自己覺得咧，佢係 夠乾淨嘅，同埋好明顯咧，佢哋係有俾錢翻新過。譬如啲牆紙咧，佢唔會見到一污糟到佢一笪一笪咁樣嘅色嘅，即係唔會發黃啊，依然都係白雪雪。咁我哋已經住到第三間酒店啦，佢地板依然都係木地板。咁一開始門口位咧就係一個置物櫃，咁就擺曬出門要用嘅褸啊、袋啊、鞋啊，就係依個位啦。咁其實依度咧就係得一個行李架，不過唔緊要，好彩咧呢度嘅空間夠大，我相信開曬三個都冇問題嘅。但上一間真係唔得，好勉強。咁然之後入到嚟依度啦，就有個衣櫃。好，衣櫃一開，哇，勁多衣架，然後有兩個後備枕頭，仲有呢個係個夾幔，同埋一個小型風扇，仲有遮。之後咧就係瞓覺嘅位置啦。張牀咧就係頭先 Kiki 提及過嘅，就係兩張單人床拼成一張雙人床，係非常之明顯中間有條罅嘅。咁同埋最得意嘅係咧，佢依個枕頭整成咁樣咧，好似嗰啲 Lucky Cookies 啊，非常之可愛。兩邊都有個床頭台，同埋咧兩邊都有曬個燈仔，仲有咧嗰啲床頭燈，上面咧係有兩包小食嘅。咁我諗咧。呢、這個都幾出名呢一隻零食啦，咁然之後咧，呢度有張 notice 啦，就講話啊早餐係7:00至10:00，咁你11:00就要 check out 噶啦。之後咧就係、是、有一張細型嘅 sofa， 感覺咧有少少似北韓嗰啲啊。然後呢個咧就係、是、最顯得佢呢間酒店咧係比較舊嘅一個位，譬如好似張凳咁，勁似咧酒樓去飲嗰啲凳，仲有穿咗個小窿嘅。咁但係 anyway 啦，咁就依度咧就係佢個 mini bar 嘅位啦，咁就有曬好多唔同口味嘅茶，然之後有杯，亦都有啲即沖咖啡，係啦。咁呢張台咧真係古舊喎，我覺得佢拉出嚟咧係嗰啲哇 vintage 嘅台嚟噶。呢個咧成個電腦咁嘅嘢咧，其實就係一部 Philips 嘅電視機，之後開咗呢個位，哇好驚驚你去甩甩地，跟住。呢个位置其实真的很好笑啦！我哋心谂呢、这个唔通系大夹幔，因为上面有个锁匙噶，佢个锁匙咧就系咁样扭开，然之后咧先至开到呢个雪柜。哇！然之后呢个位咧咁有两个好大嘅窗嘅，咁呢度下面都有个暖炉啦。间房咧就系冇露台嘅，但系有啲房型咧系会有露台啦。同埋咧我哋依间房咧就喺去过酒店 logo 个灯隔篱。啊，虽然而家咧夜晚嘅温度系6度啦。但唔知點解我哋覺得好熱啦，可能我哋已經適應咗呢個温度，所以我哋就開咗個窗。哇！即係咧，唔開窗真係唔得，焗死
啊！即係我哋住咗三間咧，佢係唯一一間咧，佢有俾到個人用品我哋嘅。咁但係佢都係冇牙刷牙膏嘅，佢有 body lotion 咧、浴帽，有針線盒，亦都有指甲鎖，同埋佢會有埋棉花棒同埋嗰啲化妝棉，佢都會俾埋嘅。咁啊算係最齊全。咁佢呢一邊咧都有個放大瑕疵鏡，同埋佢係可以開燈嘅，係啦。咁同埋佢有埋個風筒啦，然後入到嚟啦，咁佢已經有齊曬獨立包裝嘅沐浴露、洗頭水同埋護髮素嘅，佢就擺曬喺度，佢淨係得手持式花灑嘅啫。要講一講，上一間酒店嗰個花灑，佢嗰個位咧係我覺得好唔掂嘅，即係佢係冇得調校位置嘅，佢就純粹係真係一個花灑係同一個角度嘅啫，我覺得係非常之唔好嘅。咁但係呢一間咧，佢係有一個可以調校嘅手持式花灑，咁可以擺喺上面之後自己沖涼咯，咁樣會舒服好多。咁同埋你見到佢個空間都算係大嘅，咁同埋佢一樣啦，都係貫徹翻係一種水泥風咁樣嘅感覺。咁整體嚟講，我覺得呢個洗手間係好舒服嘅。咁同埋呢一間酒店咧，雖然價錢貴一啲，咁但係暫時嚟講我都幾滿意，同埋係幾舒服下嘅。
我哋嚟咗呢間房一陣之後，你就發現咧呢間房有個好大嘅缺點，就係佢啲插頭位完全唔夠，佢都加咗個咧外置嘅拖板咁。好啦，咁我哋依間酒店嘅 room tour 就去到呢度啦。咁我哋咧就出去食飯先。大家見到咧呢度咁熟悉嘅畫面咧，就知道我哋嚟咗麥記。因為其他餐廳咧一係都已經差唔多散啦。啊、，thanks，thank you， 嚟到啦。而且見到咧好多意大利餐廳啦，咁我哋琴日已經食咗啦。咁所以咧，我哋就決定咧食個快餐，快啲翻酒店。好勁多嘢未做，勁多片未剪。好啦，咁我哋咧叫咗兩個餐啦。咁就係一個雙層芝士漢堡，另一個咧就係脆辣雞堡咁嘅嘢啦。咁所以咧，總共我哋使咗咧已經要成23蚊法郎啦。咁大概係200蚊港幣。Day two。而家就嚟到第二日啦，我哋而家系8:30鐘啊，喺度等緊咧，我哋架車嚟。咁咩車呢？就是、我哋一陣間，終於都要去玩人生第一次玩嘅活動，
就係滑翔山啦。今日天氣咧就冇尋日咁好啦，有啲雲嘅，不過整體嚟講，我覺得都係舒服嘅。
係啦，咁其實而家咧係負兩度嘅。我琴晚先已經有少少緊張，然之後諗緊我跳落去嗰下會唔會有離心力㗎？跟住然之後係咁幻想好多嘢，會唔會跳跳下滑長山，跳咗去北韓咧，揾袁彬惡巴咧？其實 Interlaken 咧，亦都係好出名嘅韓劇《愛的迫降》嗰個取景場地，係啦，陣間就會見到嗰個袁彬彈琴嗰個位，好似啲仙氣噴出嚟嗰個位啊！
好，咁我哋而家已經上咗車啦，我諗係一個高啲嘅位啦，咁就開始玩呢個滑翔傘嘅啦。
我覺得依個車有少少似游魚遊戲嘅，俾人帶去嗰啲參加者嘅車。
我而家就係覺得我有啲凍。
係啊，其實你應該著羽絨。
我哋間酒店嘅出邊個草地就應該係降落嗰個位，
著陸嗰個地方。
應該係，希望係。如果唔係嘅話，我哋 check out 時間就會好難搞。
How do you say ladies man in Chinese or Mandarin?
溝女喎。
溝女王。
He's a real 溝女王。
溝女王。
溝女王 Ray. Hi, I'm May.
I told them he has to be careful because you're a real 溝女王.
You're a real playboy. Yeah.
'Cause when we're together, it feels like we're in heaven. If it will get dark, you'll be my million stars. I know I can lean on you. Ooh, you catch me like a leaf.
佢知道 Kiki 英文名叫 Calvin 啊，即係啲人話啊，咪 Calvin Klein 啊，跟住因為佢嘅裝備唔夠，所以俾一件 jacket 佢啦，好好。咁佢就話啊，但係我哋冇 Calvin Klein 嘅 jacket 啊，咁啊。好笑。咁你而家就落車啦。哇！呢個位真係會飛啊！Nice.
Yeah. Boom. There we go.
Okay.
Hello. Hello. We're gonna go do some flying. But in the morning, it's good. Good. And then we get more hungry, so we stop flying and we just eat. That's what we do.
同埋最好笑嘅係咧，我哋同佢講，我哋係第一次玩呢個滑翔傘嘅，跟住之後佢話：，喂，我都係第一次啊！跟住隔離嗰個人又話：，我係咧，我都係，我係第二、第三次啊！好好笑啊！佢哋，同埋咧，就算佢哋係喺度住啊，或者係呢啲教練都好啦，就算上到嚟呢個山咧，都依然係覺得 amazing 咯，即係由心覺得好靚嘅啲環境。我第一次聞到嗰啲羊咩嗰啲草味啊！雖然喺樓下見到咧，原本係有少少好多雲啊，同埋好多霧嘅，但係你上嚟之後咧，變咗超藍啊！而家天，好舒服，好靚啊！哇！
Are you a good runner, buddy? You're young, Calvin. You're young. Am I saying your name correctly? Calvin.
Calvin, yes.
So, we got everything here. I'm just gonna spread my glider out.
Okay.
You can still relax and enjoy the beauty of the nature here.
Okay. 點啊，妹妹？
好恐怖啊！
All jumping, all kidding.
Just running.
Running together, yeah.
Pow, pow, pow. Why? Why pow, pow, pow?
She said pow, pow, pow means something different.
Oh, oh yes.
That's exactly what she said. Are you ready, my friend?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right. Good running?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Good running, yeah. Perfect.
Go, go, go!哇！哇！
谢谢啊！加油 ，girlfriend！ 我最 ，Oh my God！ 我的 friend！I got some friends。Calvin did it！
Yeah！
Good runner！ Thank you， my friend！
Thank you！
I had no idea that Hong Kong people can run so fast。
better from here. But sometimes I wonder, I might have met the love of my life. But I lost a number, never mind, she declined to the first date. I went to Vegas with a roommate. Never mind all the lines on the highway, I aim to misbehave, cause I'm just having a good day. Having a good day. Having a real good morning.
Oh, hold on, Hong Kong, come and see us in Interlaken, Switzerland.
Having a good day, having a real good morning. I'm just having a good time, having a bad day, yeah. A real good morning.
你頭先嗰下林美，
a real good morning.
係啊，係啊，哇！林美嗰下好正啊，好好玩，我覺得你應該要玩。啊 ，Scary， 好玩喎！但系林美嗰下，林美嗰下先系最好玩，但我有少少晕，系。
我譬如我咁样都觉得好
好。拜拜。咁头先我哋已经买埋嗰啲相啊、片嗰啲嘢，就全部买晒啦，已经。
咁样每一位咧就成为$40白啦，但系冇理由唔买嘅。
系啊。
哇！头先成个飞行嘅体验就系咧 ，Kiki 跑嗰阵咧，我已经开始跑落山啦。咁之後開始見唔到佢嗰陣咧，聽到佢，你諗下 Kiki 係會大叫一聲喎，
幾好玩啊！但係呢個真係好值得玩，
因為今次都係我哋第一次玩，哇！真係變咗隻雀仔咁樣飛啊！諗起林家謙嗰首歌《在空中的這一秒同行》，
我記得每位係$1,400。我哋而家咧就已經差唔多行翻去個早餐，我哋個酒店嗰個位啦。
我哋開食緊早餐添啊！你又知道其實我哋玩嘅時間真係唔係好耐咧，好快落翻嚟。哇，好爽啊！因為我哋玩嘅時段咧係最早嘅時段，所以我哋嘅成功咧翻翻嚟酒店食早餐。我以後不會令 Kiki 失望。我的洗衣服好臭啊！我真係服咗我自己有時候。你做咩攞啫？咁下次應該全熟嘅嚟啊！我份人就係好多呢啲災難嘅，好多意外，哇！真係咁樣，好似我隻眼都有。
A few moments later，
同埋其實我哋本身打算咧去租架單車咧，咁樣即係環住個湖咁樣踩嘅。咁但係而家咧係冇得租。
跟住酒店啲人都話咧，夏天咧其實酒店都有單車租嘅。
嗯。
但係冬天咧應該係天氣關係啦，呢啲嘅租單車店全部都唔會營業嘅，所以佢都好苦惱啊，幫我哋唔到。而家嘅瑞士法郎咧，其實已經轉曬做其他嘅新紙幣，舊嘅紙幣咧係通通都唔收嘅。咁咧點樣分嘅呢？其實好簡單，我哋喺嗰間軍火庫餐廳咧，個 waiter 就教我哋點樣分新嘅咧，就全部都係有啲手嘅，有隻手喺度嘅。如果任何人俾你啲舊嘅銀紙俾你咧，記得唔好收啊，咁樣咯，咁樣去提醒我哋。係啦，咁我哋原本咧其實嗰日已經好想解決呢個問題啦，但係咧因為銀行咧話我哋冇瑞士户口啦，咁所以就唔可以幫我哋整。咁但係咧有一個地方咧，佢哋都叫我哋去嘅，就係郵局啦。咁我哋去到今日，咁發現咧我哋啲新鈔咧用得差唔多冇曬啦。咁所以咧就要換翻啲舊鈔走，咁就揾到呢一間郵局。
One hour later，
我哋去完郵局，發現其實都係唱唔到。佢叫我哋咧去翻 International Bank 嗰度唱啦，但係其實呢度係冇嗰啲銀行嘅。下一間最近嘅呢啲銀行咧已經係去到 burn 㗎。唉，而家好煩惱啊，點算啊？我哋就嚟冇曬錢啦。咁好彩咧，呢間郵局隔離咧係一個旅客中心嘅。咁然後咧，我哋就問咗佢一啲即係我哋接下來行程嘅嘢啦。咁同時咧問下佢有咩方法可以兑換走嗰啲舊鈔。咁佢真係勁 helpful。跟住然之後幫咗我哋好大忙啦，就係 print 咗一張紙俾我哋，話俾我哋知咧，因為我哋啲舊鈔咧喺一間指定嘅銀行咧出嘅，咁所以咧我哋就要去翻嗰間銀行度兑翻。但係其實全個瑞士唔係有好多間嘅啫。咁佢要將個銀行嘅分店咧，全國嘅分店咧就印咗俾我哋啊！哇，非常之好啊！咁所以咧，我哋就睇緊邊一啲係我哋嚟緊行程會去啦，就再對埋佢啦。
其實本身我哋去嗰啲留心啊、蘇黎世嗰啲係有嘅，因為都係大城市啊嘛。咁但係呢一個咧城市就比較細啲，咁所以佢就冇啦。咁我哋可能最近都要去到呢一個地方，我哋先至會唱到咯。但係有一個唔好彩嘅地方就係呢一個，我哋差唔多已經係最後一站，係啊，我係尾二嗰日咯。
咁所以咧，我而家仲有500多-600元嘅法郎，應該頂到啩，同埋都有 credit card 嘅其實。同埋咧，佢都問咗咧瑞士嘅朋友仔 Thierry 嘅，咁佢就話咧，原來3月1日咧啱啱咧就轉咗制，係連郵局都唔可以咧換翻啲舊鈔啦。咁即係話真係得翻呢張 list 上面嗰啲銀行咧係可以幫大家對到。咁所以咧，大家真係要睇清楚啊，千祈唔好換咗啲舊鈔翻嚟。新嘅銀紙上面咧，全部都係印咗唔同嘅手勢嘅，係有隻手喺度嘅。咁啊，出發係我哋今日第一個景點，呢、這個就係愛的碧幹嘅一個取景地方，赤格爾斯維爾嘅全景橋啊。咁嗰條橋咧，如果有睇劇情嘅話咧，就會知道係女主角孫藝珍想自殺嘅地方，但係同時就係俾男主角拯救咗啦。我嘅緣分喺邊 ？Kiki 話係佢。好啦，咁我哋而家咧就身住喺呢條咧超級長嘅吊橋啊！如果大家有睇嗰套劇嘅話，都知道咧呢個咧就係《愛的迫降》個取景場地啊！咁呢條吊橋咧全長就340米，離地下高180米嘅。最緊要嘅係咧，佢咧望住景係好靚嘅，係見到曬成個阿爾卑斯山，仲有個好大嘅湖景。哇！而家陽光打落嚟啲雪地度咧，同埋個湖上面咧係真係有仙氣啊，大佬！我哋行到嚟中間嘅位置咧，就會見到呢條紅線。呢條紅線咧就係孫藝珍同埋袁彬嘅紅線啦。其實咧就係話俾你知咧，佢哋就係依個位拍攝嘅。而最搞笑嘅係咧，我哋買飛嗰陣咧，有同嗰啲人傾偈啦，佢就話原本喺呢個位咧，應該有張劇照話俾你知，佢哋就喺度拍噶啦，唔知點樣幫女主角影相啊，救咗佢啊咁樣啦。但係咧上面嗰張劇照係俾人偷咗。喺瑞士竟然會發生啲咁嘅事啊！仲要係唔止一次啊，係第二次啦，所以佢哋都冇再擺上去啦。佢哋應該知道偷得第二次，即係話有第三次，有第四次，咁算啦，就係呢個位啦，有條紅線啦，你哋自己睇啊，好好笑啊！咁講翻先，咁其實咧呢條橋咧就係呢度嘅私人吊橋嚟嘅，咁所以咧佢係會收翻入場費，每一位咧就係8元法郎。因為我哋住喺 Interlaken 嘅酒店啦，所以就有一張咧好似旅遊 discount 券咁咧，就平咗1元雞，即係大人每位咧就7元法郎。就算你有其他嘅 travel pass 啦，佢都係冇一位嘅。Love was made of water, I'd be drowning. I'm grateful that I'm here and that you found me. The way you show love is astounding. Keep this moment, hit record with the repeat on it. Keep it on, gotta keep it flowing. It's silent, but the love's outspoken. Yeah, the love's potent. Oh, never wanna leave. So good that it's hard to believe. Almost like this got me feeling right. I can feel the sun even in the night.'Cause I am surrounded by all the people I love. There's no reason to cry, 'cause I know that you will hold us. Oh, I feel you this Christmas. I feel you, babe. And I will never take for granted the way you took my hand in.Lead me along the path where I should be. So I put you first. You tell me that's what you're worth. I know nothing compares to your ways. So for that I'll trust and obey, yeah. Your love is so ample in my life. And I know
我哋喺 Interlaken 嗰個 West 嗰個站咧，大概搭咗半個鐘頭車，咁就到我哋另一個愛的迫降嘅景點啦。我哋頭先一路行嘅時候咧，我哋見到咧有貓咧喺啲樓嘅上面嘅屋頂喺度爬嚟爬去，我覺得勁好笑。唔知而家嗰只貓去咗邊咧？喺度爬爬爬爬爬爬爬爬，係搞到我係咁望啲屋頂睇下會唔會揾到貓貓嘅蹤影啊！
哇，其實我哋只係喺車站咧行五分鐘到咧，已經到咗依個湖啦。係勁中意咧瑞士咧嗰啲湖咧，側邊全部都要擺長凳嘅。佢哋去到邊度咧，只要有湖啊，側邊就有草地，有長凳，哇，正，好識彈，就係呢個位啦。大家其實都知道 Interlaken 咧，其實係德文入邊即係兩個湖之間啦。咁我哋啱啱去第一條吊橋咧，咁見到嗰個湖其實係第一個湖嚟嘅。咁而家咧，我哋嚟到依個位，大家見到咧又係另一個湖啦。咁所以咧，其實我哋咧今日就去咗兩邊唔同嘅湖，去睇兩個咧唔同嘅景點啊。咁我哋而家嚟到呢個位咧，就憑住依一套劇爆紅嘅小碼頭啊，就係呢個位啦。咁咧，如果大家有睇嗰套劇嘅話咧，就會知道咧。袁斌啊喺呢度咧，系咁彈琴，佢咧都係對住咧一啲雪山景，同埋下面呢個湖嘅水係好清澈，係可以即刻飲啊！我覺得係。我哋而家咧就上到嚟呢個碼頭仔啦！哇，呢個景真係好正啊，好舒服啊，同埋呢個碼頭都幾新淨嘅。
望到個湖底咧，係清到真係不得了啊！同埋呢個位真係影相係非常之靚嘅。
咁我哋晚餐咧，其實原本諗住咧喺度食咧一間評分最高嘅 burger 店啊！我見過咧有啲網上面嘅留言話咧，覺得呢間 burger 咧係好好食嘅，係堪稱係最好食添啊！因為呢間鋪頭咧冇開門啊，我哋原本以為係咪中間落場啊，跟住六點幾再翻嚟依度咧，佢都係冇開啊！可能今日星期五或者唔知有啲咩活動啦，咁所以就冇開張啦。但係 Google 啊或者 Facebook 咧都係寫緊係營業中嘅。
咁我哋就準備離開 Interlaken 噶啦，準備下一個城市。
好啦，咁我哋今集咧 Interlaken 嘅影片咧就去到依度啦，多謝大家收睇。咁中意嘅话咧，一定记得 CLS Come Like 同 Share 三部曲，
记得订阅我哋 YouTube Channel， 响埋钟仔唱先睇。
下集再见啦，拜拜。我哋发现咗咧，原来我哋想食嗰间汉堡包店咧，其实佢搬咗个新位喺依度，个外形咧同 Google 睇系完全唔同嘅。但系我哋见到佢个名点解一样嘢，然之后停低咗啦，原来搬咗喺依度。咁但系好可惜咧，佢完全系爆晒啦，佢话要等一两个钟头都唔确定系咪真系有位，咁所以咧。我哋就決定咗都係唔食啦，不過要食 burger 咧 ，take away 咧係好煩，唉，咁所以就決定咗唔食啦。